idea, Lucy. I wrote this story for you, but when I began it, I'd not realize that girls grow quicker than books. As a result, you're already too old for fairy tales. And by the time it is printed and bound, you'll be older still. Someday you'll be old enough to start reading fairy tales again. And you can then take it down from the upper shelf, dust it, and tell me what you think of it. I should probably be too deaf to hear and too old to understand a word you say, but I shall be your affectionate godfather, C.S. Lewis.